Wonder if I could ignore most of the enemies in this area or not. If like they would leash. Probably not. I would probably just have a mob following me when I try to fight the Ring Knight. I just really don't want to have to fight all of those guys again. Maybe these big ones won't respawn. That hasn't been the case so far, I think, but maybe with these ones they would do that. Just to make things a little bit easier for the player. That's... Oop, forgot about you. What I'm gonna hope for. I feel like I must have been close to a shortcut though, because it is quite a distance to get back there. Takes 3 hits to kill them anyway. Might be better to stick with the one-handed. Since it's gonna hit more of them. Oh, nope. Thought that was alive. Nope, just a ragdoll corpse. I don't really remember any of these ambushes all that well since I've only gone through it once. So I get to re-experience all of them over again. Yay. Just use an ember here just to be safe. Yep, one of them there, Ring Knights. Oh god, not this again. Well, at least that leaves them, oh, vulnerable for a backstab, I was gonna say. Oh, what? That was weird. I must have been out of stamina when I hit the attack button, because I did not attack despite trying to. Damn though, this DLC might be pretty good for farming upgrade materials. Lots of enemies like to drop lots of large tier ones. Oh, I forgot about you. Please don't do too much damage. No, no, no. Bad touch. Okay. Shouldn't have gone for the charge attack there. Okay. There's another enemy up there, but I should be safe to ignore him, hopefully. Right, then we have this building here with the healing jerks. Well, not healing, like miracle jerks. Probably safest if I finish them off. Oh, that hurts a lot. Okay, don't. Oh my god, wow. And it heals them, so they're honestly not all that dangerous of an enemy type, but if you let them get off their spell casts, they are quite nasty. Not sure where that other one fell. Let me take care of the one on this lower floor here first. Oh, fuck you. I didn't turn out all that well, and I'll did it. Ugh, I'm wasting so much Estus on this trip back. Oh, here's where you ended up. Oh god, really? Ugh. Okay, third attempt. I really don't want to have to fight that Ring Knight again while dealing with that cleric. Ugh, the issue is I don't- Oh! When did you show up? But there should still be one down there that I have to deal with. There's a lot of these guys. It's hard to keep track of all of them. Okay, there we go. This should be the last one. But again, I kind of wasted all of my Estus, well, half of it. Please don't let the big guys have respawned. That would make my life so much easier. Ah, damn it, they're not being as defensive as I'd like. I can't break their guard. Alright, that double hit there. So their weapon stays buffed after they do that crazy bullshit. If you get their weapon, I'm pretty sure you do. I hope your version of that attack, the skill, works the same way. Alright, let's see, are they alive? Of course they are. Okay, well, they're rather slow to start. Apparently I missed an item over here. So if I take out these guys post-haste, are you alive? Of course you are. Oh, it's just a push, it's not a grab. I should be able to hopefully avoid their attention, maybe? Please? Well, they seem to have trouble getting over here when last I did this, so... Okay, here comes fat... Oh, nope. Here they all come. Maybe? Okay, the other one lost interest, so I should just have to deal with this one. So that's not so bad. I can deal with that. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Heal up just to be safe. There wasn't anyone assisting him, so I should be good as long as I don't screw it up like I did last time. Come on, do your thrust attack. Oh, the slash. Ooh, that is a long combo. That's actually very reminiscent of the Soul of Cinders sword attacks. Alright, they have that flame breath on their shield, but you tried to block her. That was your mistake. Wonder if that shield is a good weapon or not. Maybe it like scales with dex in it, so it would be a decent like offensive shield for a pyromancer. That'd be cool. Which was the direction that I came from? I'm not sure. Kinda get turned around. Well, I'll just pick one. This is definitely new. Seeker of the Spurned. Well, that sounds like an NPC invasion. That's cool. There weren't any of those in the first DLC, were there? There was that one pyromancer dude, but it doesn't quite count since it wasn't a fixed location and all. This one's like a proper style invasion. Let's see if his AI is any unique. Like one of the DS2 invaders. That shit was really cool. That jerk that chameleons and then backstabs you when you try and open up a chest. Or Maldron. That dude was a right jerk. They literally gave him abilities that your characters cannot have. They gave him a ridiculous movement speed. And like, I'm pretty sure he has a better roll than you do, because it is nearly impossible to hit him if he's determined to get away. And he just leaves you deeper into the level into more and more groups of enemies, and then tries and ambush you, and it is the best. Yeah, I saw the Dark Spirit. Oh, it's Alva! Right, that's his title, isn't it? So this should go fine. Alva's really not that dangerous as long as I don't stay in range of his skill. Easy enough to stun, after all. Way less threatening than Zoe, that's for damn sure. Probably gonna go for the heal, although I think his incarnation in the base game did not heal. Oh, I keep thinking I'm out of range with that. Okay, simple enough. I really took way too much damage there though, to be honest. Wolfring plus 3. Hello, let me see how much poise that gives. I have the plus 1 variant. That gives 6, 7, roughly 7 poise. It's probably a percentage increase or something, which is why it's an odd number. A fractional number. That's pretty good actually, especially what with the recent changes they made to poise, making it so that you actually need poise. if you want to use the hyper armor of heavy weapons. And that is the Black Witch set, which is the set of the woman that Alva was seeking, I believe. Yep, the purple garb of the witch Zully, who intended to seduce Alva the Wayfarer, but eventually became his closest supporter, spending her entire life with him. It is said that Zully the Witch, who was never loved nor loved another, experienced all manner of misfortune, and yet in the end, found her purpose in life. One of my more favorite sets from DS2, actually. I'm not going to put it on now, I don't feel like ruining my current fashion, but it's a pretty great set for mages. I think in that game, some of the pieces actually gave stat bonuses, although I might just be confusing that with some other armor sets. Pointed hat is a symbol of heretical magical crafts, and Zully wore hers with an unspoken but deep sense of pride. I think that's all that's in this area. It's just a little side area for Alva and Zully there. That's pretty cool. So there are actually some more DS2 references in this DLC. I'm glad they decided to do that, given that this is the last Dark Souls that we're ever going to get, at least for like another decade. Alright, well, that's that side path finished. Right, the big guys are kind of still alive. I'm gonna try my best to ignore them. I know that guy's coming after me, but he's slow enough to follow up. Oh, he just straight up missed me. Okay. I'm fine with- oh, the curse. The curse! I'm fine with that development. Can't tell if he's aggro to me or not, or if he's just moonwalking backwards because that's part of his AI routine. Really should be trying backstabbing more with these small guys, shouldn't I? One-shots them since I have that hornet ring. Okay, good, I don't have to deal with that lumbering giant. Fuck off, Lod Boy. I think moss fruit might reduce curse buildup. Let me quickly check that. Oh no, it boosts all of your resistances, so still helpful, somewhat. Oh, fuck you, game. I didn't realize this was an entire pathway filled with these cursed jerks. God damn it. So I'm gonna see if I can just run back to where I was previously and ignore every enemy along the way. Probably not. They're probably gonna be all chasing after me in a Congo line, but maybe it'll work out. I really don't want to have to go through all that a goddamn third time. Oh, hello. Probably should have used an ember as well. Oh well. Might actually try and rush through that cursed pathway. Assuming that there isn't like a huge congregation of them at the end there, I should be able to just make my way through. Unless I don't get killed by one of these jerks on the way there. There goes like 300k souls. God damn it. There's my bloodstain too. Okay, well, there's not a whole congregation of cursed dudes. There is, however, a ringed knight that I get to deal with, but it was worth all that pain in the ass because I just picked up their spear. Which is probably really awesome to use, if it's anything like their version. So let me just make sure I get rid of any of your buddies. Oh, there are a lot of buddies here. I'd like to get rid of the cursed guys so they don't just suddenly kill me out of nowhere while I'm focusing on the ring knight. I can backstab him. Oop, that would give me plenty of time. Of course, even a fully charged attack doesn't take these jerks out. Gonna have to wait for the curse to peter out a little bit. God damn it, they're approaching me at the same speed. Which means I can't really focus on one over the other. Okay, there we go, that works. Okay, I took out one of the jerks. I just gotta deal with the remaining one. And then I can focus on the Ring Knight. Really wish I had the follower's javelin equipped. I could just huck spears at range. Oh well. Not much I can do about that now. The issue is the curse buildup isn't even an attack. It's just something that happens naturally while you're around them. So even if you keep attacking them repeatedly, you're not going to prevent that curse buildup. Okay, good. So now that I finally have a moment's peace, oh, they drop hologems, of course. Let me check out that new spear. Ringed Knight Spear. Strength index, pretty solidly a quality weapon. It technically has fire damage with some magic scaling, but such low numbers that it's basically there just for theming more than anything. Slash, preventing you from buffing it probably because of its self-buff. I keep hearing things moving and it's making me paranoid, but I think they're just near me. Black spear wielded by the Ring Knights. The arms of early men were forged in the abyss and betray a smidgen of life. For this reason, the gods cast a seal of fire upon these spears and those who possess them. The skill is Ember. Thrust the time-worn spear and watch it restore its ancient brilliance and reignite a short-lived flame, whose dull aftermath will carry on. So it has 213 damage currently. Let's try out the so yep, that's a really cool attack. Could be good in PvP. And it looks like it adds a flat 90 fire damage, which is, I think, about how much the fire papers add. So it's basically a free buff that you then get after a pretty good attack. Can I continue it with strong attack? I can, several times. Oh my god, that is awesome. Next chance I get, going back to the shrine and upgrading this. This is the first item I've come across that this build can use and that I'm interested in using. Finally. let's see what else is. One met the dark with learning, but in the end learned his knowledge was wanting. The world began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end. Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. Oh, you believe you found the final boss of the DLC, Iggy. Don't tell me anything about it. I'm looking forward to going in blind since, as I said way back at when I started this stream, I've actually spoiled myself very little on this DLC, so I've been way more surprised than I usually am. Oh, and acid rain showers, if you're trying to decide whether to continue your sorcery build or go with a strength build since the great hammers have been buffed, as have been ultra great swords, I think, I'd recommend the strength build, mainly because Vort's hammer is now really awesome. Its damage is pretty competitive with the other great hammers. Great hammers as a class are a bit faster, so they're better in general, and it now has such a great amount of frostbite that you can proc that on most enemies and other players within like 2 or 3 hits, which makes its damage output even better. It's a pretty awesome weapon now, and it's crazy just how much, like, it was complete garbage before, but now it's pretty good. And you can get it really early. You know what? This would be the spot to do a plunging attack, so let's go. Yep, special animation. Didn't quite kill him, but now he's dead. Oh no. I really did not need your buddy showing up. Just when I was so close to killing him. Nope, get away. Come on. I really don't want another death on my list. Okay, good. I can handle one of them. Two's a bit much. Three's out of the question, which thankfully I've been able to avoid thus far. Oh no, that's another player. Oh dear. I really don't want to deal with that. Please let me kill this guy before the invader shows up. That'd be really fantastic. Okay, I'm good. Oh. Let's heal up so I'm at max HP. I have no idea where they're going to be coming from. Probably this vast swamp. That'd be a good guess. I still haven't unlocked any further bonfires or shortcuts though, which is rather unfortunate. I'd really like to have one of those so I don't have to keep making this run back every time I die. I'm gonna get ambushed here. Surprisingly not. White preacher head. I'll check that out when I'm a little bit safer. No, that's an enemy. That's not the invader. Maybe there'll be a shortcut over here? Because heading on that way looks like it takes me to the rest of that swampy area. Ooh, there's a ladder. Now, my main question is, can players get that miracle? Because that would be pretty gosh darn awesome. I'm going to climb up this ladder. Because the last bonfire was way higher up, so if there's anywhere where there's going to be a shortcut back, it would be climbing upwards. Come on, throw me a bone. Could kill this guy, but I don't really think I have a reason to.
One poor girl slew her own kin, but even so was embraced, enveloped by the abyss. 'Twas a comfort that neither moon nor sunless sky afforded her before. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. One met the dark with learning, but in the end learned his knowledge was wanting. The world began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end. Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Well, my dark moon, Nick is merry, seem to be having a fun time with those enemies over there. Okay, this is just repeating now. As far as Berserk's length goes, I mean, like, if you just handle it, like, one chapter at a time, it's not so bad. Oh my god, I knew that you got that crazy-ass, like, dual Ultra Greatsword. I knew that was a thing. I didn't know you could get the Ring Knight's armor set. That is awesome. Okay, let's see if I... Ooh! You know what? It's not worth it. I have plenty of upgrade materials. I'm not risking it. Okay. I'm hoping I get a shortcut if I come this way. Let me check out over here first. I can drop down. Ooh. Well, actually, I can't get back there, so this might have been a mistake. I'm hoping this might be a shortcut back. Looks like I can drop back down to the swamp below. I think it might be. Come on, shortcut, shortcut. What is there? Something over here? Okay, this place is oddly empty. I'm not sure why this exists. But come on, there's gotta be a shortcut nearby. I'm back in like actual architecture. That's gotta be close to the bonfire, is that right? Maybe not. Damn it, I was so sure I would be encountering a shortcut soon. That doesn't appear to be the case unless it's like hidden behind an illusory wall or something. Damn, okay. You know what? Ooh. Okay, no, that's the Ring Knight. That's not an invader. I saw the red glow and I wasn't sure. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to deal with that Ring Knight if I wanna unlock a shortcut, is probably how it's gonna be. I guess I have to drop back down to the swamp area below. Okay. Let's do that. Carefully, I really don't want to die here. Any items on the way? Hey, there's one. A +3 Havel's Ring. Okay, wow. They're just giving us loads of good shit in this DLC, aren't they? There was one of the turtle dude in the swamp, wasn't there? I thought I saw one. Yeah, over there. Well, the invader's nowhere around. Let's go take him out since they're guarding an item. Yeah, since I have a buddy here, it's easy enough. Oh, it's just a large soul item, that's meh. Okay, well, let's head back up here. Come on, shortcut. I'm hoping against hope here. Yeah, the blue cop doesn't seem to be wanting to lead me anywhere, which is good. I'm kind of glad for that. I don't like when you get someone who ends up doing all the shit for you. Hello. Oh, he found the invader. Well, the invader found like a PvE enemy that's attacking him. Okay, the blue cop's health is going down. Hopefully he either takes care of the invader or keeps him busy until I deal with this ringed knight here. Oh no! No! So close, possibly. I still don't know if I was anywhere near a shortcut. Ah! Okay, let's see if I can't kill this jerk this time. If I can get the shield back, I'm no, put his guard down. Too clever for me. Oh! Okay, there's another ring knight to deal with. Well, that's what I get. Oh, and there's a third in the distance? There's something in the distance. I'm not entirely sure what enemy it is. And now they're both pissed off. And I'm dead. At least I've recovered my souls this time. Oh! Thank you, Gravity. You were finally at last my friend. I'm not sure if he actually died, but I doubt he's gonna be able to climb his way back up, so 1v1 me, jerk. Come on. Yep, shield. No, not a shield break. Okay, he's dead. Whew. Oh, you know, I was about to say come on shortcut again, but then I just realized, even if this is a shortcut, it's not exactly going to be the most useful one, since I would have to deal with two ring knights on the way. Granted, I probably could just run past them. What killed you, friendo? Wait, did this... Oh, that just led me in a circle. I hear someone moving in the distance. Oh, that's back in the previous area, so don't fall here, otherwise I'm gonna have a whole huge bunch of shit to deal with. And I'd rather not deal with shit, you know? I like to keep my hands clean. That leads backwards, I'm pretty sure. Nothing around here. Come on, shortcut, come on, shortcut. If I chant it enough, it's certainly going to appear, right? That's how that works. Oh no, it's a dead end. No. Well. Weapon? Not quite, but very good. That'll be helpful for farming. +3 covetous gold serpent ring. So, this was a side path. Okay. Time to head back to the swamp. Maybe I'll find Shrek and he'll offer me a seat. A nice seat at the bonfire, where I can share his grog. What kind of alcohol would Shrek drink if he wasn't just a children's movie figure? Yeah, I'm not really a big fan of alcohol, so I can't really guess as to which way. Oh, he can do that in the middle of the air, really? Well, not quite. Doesn't look like he can actually target the ladder, thank God. Alright, well, that's one dead. And that's two dead. I'm just gonna pop an ember here. Seems like a good idea. Okay, well, seems I got a fair bit more trekking to do before I unlock the shortcut. I really hope I can just ignore that dude. I really don't want to fight another one of those big dudes at this point. They're fun to fight, but I'm kind of tired of it at this point. Okay, good. They're just going to ignore me. A whole bunch of flies about. Try right and then bonfire ahead. Do you mean right from this direction or this direction? Because given the way the sign's placed, he placed it facing here. Well, I'll assume that he would have placed it with the intention of, like, people coming in from this way, and thus right means this direction. Oh! Got Mama Mosquito, or Papa Mosquito, perhaps. It seems like the friendly ones I've talked to have male voices. Of course they have a stinger, ooh. Oh, what? Okay, no. For a second though, I thought he stopped me from healing. That just makes me fat roll. But okay, he was able to break out of my stun lock, so I can't just cheese him like that. Those are some pretty cool magic attacks. I really hope they let players have access to that shit. Don't think he can run. I'm gonna slaughter everyone down to the last man, woman, and child. That's how pissed off I am. Come on, bonfire, yes! So I'm wondering if I just missed that, wait. Oh, does this lead back to the previous bonfire? No, it's another one-way shortcut door. Did I just miss the way to that other one, or is that just gonna show up later? Because it's weird that I now have two of those to consider.